The U.S. government is making plans to release an Israeli prisoner to convince Israel to continue Mideast peace talks. Jonathan Pollard was convicted of spying on the U.S. for Israel in 1987. He's already served more than 25 years of his life sentence. Now the U.S. may release Pollard to get Israel to release 400 of Palestinian prisoners and resume negotiations. Israel is concerned that yet another release of dangerous prisoners will not be met by any sincere moves by the Palestinians. And one Israeli cabinet minister says Pollard opposes being freed in exchange for murderers, calling it a shameful deal.